who's working in a hotel for the past 7 years. The hotel, of course, serves wine. I hope and I pray and you join hands with me and I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to recover Islam in the Muslim countries where we'll be able to enjoy our Islamic teachings and we'll be ruled by our Islamic Sharia. He's working in a hotel that serves alcohol and he's asking whether it is haram or halal. His main job is in the business center of this hotel. Your job currently is lawful because you're not related to the hotel in any way. You're not in the accounting, you're not in serving the food and beverages, none of that in the business center. Yet, if you can find a better job where you can earn your income 100% halal with no doubt, of course that's a priority. Jazakallahu khair.